All right, over here. We may get another scavenger's mission on the way. I'm gonna take a short break. Then when I get back, I will return to streaming. Get the next area done. Bit of a deficit. I suspect the train bridge is a point of no return. We'll see.
Boss, as a Vasgari, are you feeling any, I don't know, connection to this place?
Nah.
To be honest, I'm glad my parents came to their senses and left. I mean, growing up around here, in the desert, shaking sand wash from your shoes. Nah, I'm good, mate. You know this always wasn't a desert, right? Most of this used to be seashore, long before I was born, mate. There's a... I hope Paddock's Nomads can raise it. There it goes! Well, they haven't dropped it yet! That's good, right?
A rocket-propelled bridge? Okay. Turntable down here. Let's hang close to the coastline. Three clicks out, huh? Nothing, I guess.
On the bright side, we get to see how those sand formations are made. Not really a bright side,
Driving isn't appropriate at verb, I think.
Guys, we're getting close. Those are launch towers. Now check it out! There's the rocket! Is that mounted on some kind of train?
Then that's how we'll get it back to the hangar.
Huh. Our rocket train's facing the wrong direction.
Which is why it's called a turntable.
Grab the other side and let's get in there.
Let's turn this crazy train around. All aboard.
Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Started by finding a control.
Hey, it's warm.
Or consistently always facing the wrong direction. More down there. Probably doesn't travel that far. Okay. Wait till the one at the lower level on the right or left right now is on the right. there. That guy there. Awesome. Now how far there, who is?
You know what to do, Delta! I need some help!
You know what, let's try this again. I could have done that better.
Grab the other side and let's get in there.
Alright.
Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
We started by finding a control.
Hey, it's warm.
Perfect. Ready when you are.
Oh, what it wouldn't give for a damn Fisher-style silence pistol. This just became a lot more complicated. How do they can stealth kill a Scion? Because it takes the lift back down. I wouldn't complain if you took the lift back down. Roll back and forth like that. Got a mulcher.
Shock trap.
Oh, never mind. That was a waste of a perfectly good shock trap. Wow. The good news is, nobody got suspicious. I'm one of you. You're not going to notice I'm not. The guy's dead, which is fine.
Bots on the bay! Someone take a look!
Yeah. All right, that was a screw up. Almost was a good plan.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Started by finding a control.
Hey, Swarm.
Perfect. Ready when you are. Turntable's clear.
Come on, let's get that train turned around.
That worked out alright. You know what? Let's switch back to.
I'm taking this.
Sensor ammo. Drop shot's tempting. Yep, storms in here.
Need another pair of hands here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the control.
Bring a little bit. Ooh. Yes, please. All right.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.